superhero named Tony. It's called Tony's Thing.
Hey, everybody. It's Jason Millward here at Tomopop, and I've got a figure. We're going to unbox this bitch. This is the Iron Man Tony Stark mech test version from Hot Toys. And this thing... All right, this is what we got. Really, really awesome box. You know, $150, $160 more with shipping. You'd expect something nice, and nice is what we've got. This is a cool box. I don't know if you can make out quite all the details here, but this is like schematic work of the repulsor harness that eventually becomes the Iron Man suit. We've got foil stamping all the way around, so nice, embossed, excellent. And let's get this sucker open. All right, so this opens up, and we got kind of like a little teaser, like, hey, this is what your figure looks like underneath here. It's like, we're gonna let you sink the anticipation in. We're just gonna give you a little taste, and my excitement's pumped, and there it is. Okay, so let's open. All right, so here's what we got. This is, we've got multiple tiers inside the box. The first being the actual figure itself, and it's firmly protected by awesome plastic. And somehow I imagine this kind of comes off. Hey, there we are. Okay, so we've got a ton of stuff going on here. He's got a little neck brace. Keeps him safe. Oh, there he is. Oh, this is so cool. He's got a bunch of wires and stuff here. The reason why those wires are there is because he lights up. Silica gel. Do not eat. Really important. I'm not sure what'll happen, but they tell me it's not good. So we've got hands. A lot of different types of hands, or at least, you know, two sets. We got the ones where he's kind of just normal, and he can kind of pick up whatever. And then he's got the open ones where he's totally rocking that repulsor out. Alright, he's now become handless. Let's get him a hook. Yeah, good as new. So as you can see, they're putting on and removing the hands, not a problem. And it's making a wire on me as well. Okay, but likeness, very, very good. It's Robert Downey Jr., buddy. Okay, so yeah, let's see what else we got here. Obviously, we got a kick-ass figure. Let's see if it has kick-ass accessories. So we're gonna move out. Holy smokes, there's a lot of stuff going on in here. Including an ad for War Machine from Iron Man 2. Oh, and Cosbabies. Okay. So what do we got? We got a diorama. And this is going to look like his garagey setup where he fixes up his cars and such. Fortunately, we don't actually have cars. I might have to fix that, but that could end up being cool. We'll get some of that going for the actual reviews photo shoot. All right, so we also have this little guy here, if you remember from the movie, if you've seen it, and if you've seen it, you're awesome, and if you haven't, see it, otherwise you're not awesome. Okay, this is the adorable little robot that keeps messing up that became really, really annoying and led to some really funny lines. And it's got this doohickey. Oh, this is the, that's the flamethrower. Or flamethrower. It's a fire extinguisher is what that is. Which again, if you've seen the movie, you know what this is and you know what I'm talking about. And if you haven't, seriously see it. Awesome movie. Fun for all ages. And we've got the base. The base is pretty awesome. Tony Stark, that test version. Diorama would fit under here, I'm sure. And this little doohickey, which is in a bag, which is taped. And I'm sure if I bothered to read the instructions, I would know where stuff is supposed to go, but it's some plastic tubing. Cool thing here is that all this stuff here is removable. And he's got an extra pair of some regular shoes here, so he can actually just be a chill Robert Downey Jr. and just, I don't need no suit. I'm a badass all on my own. That's how we would say it. Okay, so that's kind of that. I'm going to get on to reviewing. So stick around to Tomopop in the next day or so. We're going to have a full-on review of this bad boy, with some awesome pictures by my buddy, Tom Rufo. Oh, that's how that comes off. So I hope you enjoyed it, and all of my uhs, and my you knows, and all that stuff. And we'll see you next time.